He would not only would fail to vote for that, he would continue the liberal immigration policy we have. As far as abortion, I will not fund Planned Parenthood. Yeah. And I will work to overturn Roe versus Wade. In my opinion, Roe versus Wade is not fixed precedent. It's an unconstitutional decision, just like Dred Scott was in 1857.